singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Baron Corbin.
This match is going to raise the bar for our business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Joseph Luger, the Anarchist.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
And the bell sounds with all 6'8", 275 pounds of Baron Corbin ready to get after it.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
It's go time, people.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Oh, my gosh. Did you see his head? What are you thinking Baron Corbin should do here?
He clearly has no regard for the rules, which is probably why he hasn't been able to win over many fans.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Well, if how the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you got to have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
Oh, my, what a flurry of kicks.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh.
one move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you,
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now! Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He's starting to feel it here.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Hey!
Here's a cover.
Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. He saw that one coming.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, what a drop kick!
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Watch it!
Here's a cover.
No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N.
Whoa! And the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. That shoulder's in a bad way right now.
He was able to reverse that.
He gets out of trouble there.
Here we go. This could be it.
And the discus clothesline.
Man, that put him down flat on his back.
This is insane. Does this build it?
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.